I've started both machines off. The service is on program one, white cottons, and I've put the Hoover on to fill up on the final rinse. The Hoover is set for 80 minutes of drying and the service is set for 75 minutes. The service has now moved on to the heating stage of the cycle. The Hoover's now filling up to its maximum water level for the final rinse. Continuing on the heating phase, I've just reset the Hoover to its program B whites. As you can see, there are some bubbles in with the water. There are a few bubbles being displayed by the service, but not nearly as many as the Hoover. these two Bosch cycles in Hoover and Service are for you, Philip, as you ask to see the White Cottons and Whites program at 95 in the Hoover and Service. You're gonna get an extra bonus video because I also have a load of dusters and dishcloths for cleaning waiting to be done, possibly tomorrow night in the Service, which are currently waiting in the Zanussi. I will also be doing a further cloths wash during the course of May, because a little while ago when Dad and I upgraded the plumbing in the garage, he put some of our old cloth towels on the inlet pipe for the water for all the machines to stop the risk of the pipe freezing. These towels, along with a few others that are waiting to go in, including a few that Grandma has at the moment, will be going through their wash during the course of May. And there will also be the chance for a good range of videos going up onto YouTube. The service has now moved on to the main wash. The hoover has just moved on in the wash program. It's completed the heating phase and itself is also on the main part of the wash. services have reached its cool down period.